Hey everybody, Pastor Matt here with your Daily RPM. Happy Monday to you. Hey, this week we're going to be speaking about encouragement. Each one of us are going to go through valleys, bad days, even some of us are going to go through some very tragic times. And when those times come, there's a temptation to really get down and really allow those times to negatively affect us. Encouragement is a tool from God to help us to be all we can be, even in the difficult times of life. Today, I want to minister this very simple scripture, Joshua chapter 1, verse 9. And it says, God speaking to Joshua, "Have I not commanded you? Be strong and of good courage. Do not be afraid, nor be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." Today, I want you to be encouraged in the good times and in the bad, that your God is with you. And because He is with us, we can rise above discouragement. I'll see you tomorrow. God bless you.
If you like this video, like and share, and